They take opposite routes around the net. Poppy does get there first, and now he'll clear it to the blue line, kept in by the engineers. Melanson, he'll skate below the goal line. Centering pass. One-timer, Miller scores! What a shot by Mark Miller! I don't think the goaltender Finney saw it. It was right over his shoulder. He didn't react.
No, it was sort of a bang-bang play. It was kept in by Curtis Leonard on the line, on the blue line. A nice job by him. And then Drew Melanson picked it up, got some speed in his zone, saw Mark Miller again with eyes in the back of his head, and RPI seems to be going high, glove side against Finney.
The engineers get it deep. Poked out by the Liberté behind the goal. Babella stick handling, comes free to the circle. Babella, one-timer coming up. From the slot, there was no one around him. Wilson had the second of the year.
Yeah, again, Bubella coming around the net, trying for the one-timer, couldn't get control of the puck, but fortunately for Milos, Jared Wilson was pinching down, and he kept the puck right in. And La Liberté picked it up, gave it to Wilson, and Wilson just one-timed it in the net. Again, they went glove side, not as high as the Miller goal, but it was still glove side. 8:06 left to play in the first, 2-0 RPI.
Kesselman near corner, takes a bump, lost the puck. Bourbonnais now looking to center from the far side corner. Out in front, one-timer, Miller scores! Mark Miller put it in the top corner, an identical play almost to his first goal of the game. It's 3-0 Engineers.
Yeah, it was a mirror image of his first goal. This first goal happened near side, and then this goal happened far side, but he was standing in pretty much the exact same spot. He just got the pass in a different location, and he put it in the same spot, high glove side against Finney to make it 3-0 RPI. So Miller scoring his second of the game at 9:41 left to play in the third, 3-0 RPI over Princeton.
So off the draw, wide. Far point, Abe chops it off the back wall. Centering pass, and they do score. Foster from zero, and it's 3-1, a power play tally with exactly 8 minutes to go in the third period.
Yeah, it's just a matter of time as RPI defensemen kept letting those Princeton forwards skate right in onto Kasdorf. That one was just a good centering pass from the back of the net, and it just beat Kasdorf. However, RPI still has a two-goal lead. 8 minutes left to play in the third, 3-1 RPI over Princeton. That guy was left all alone.
Center ice.